done been through a whole lot. Trial, tribulation, but I know God. Satan wanna put me in a bow tie.
Pray that the holy water don't go dry, yeah, yeah. As I look around me, so many motherfuckers wanna down me. But enemigo never drown me. In front of a dirty double mirror, they found me. And I love myself.
The world is a ghetto, big guns and dick inside.
I love myself.
But they can do what they want whenever they want. I don't mind.
I love myself.
What you gonna do?
What you gonna do?
Lift up your head and keep moving.
Keep
moving. Don't let the paranoia haunt you. Peace to fashion police, I wear my heart on my sleeve, let the runway start. You know the miserable, do love company. What do you want from me and my scars? Everybody lack confidence, everybody lack confidence. How many times my potential was anonymous? How many times the city making me promises? So I promise this.
I love myself.
The world is a ghetto because
the dick is nice. I love myself.
But they can do what they want.
What an epic session! I think I'm gonna have to call my trainer, Martin Koban, and find out what I need to do after I'm done with this session. Because I think my knee is gonna hurt after 3 hours of kiting today. Okay, so let me call him. Okay, phone number, yeah. Contact, yeah. Okay, perfect.
These days of frustration, keep y'all on tuck in rotation.
Martin! Can you hear me? It's Dimitri!
Hey Dimitri, where are you?
I'm kiting! I am high up in the air!
Are your knees feeling better?
Yeah! Can you give me a few stretching exercises? Once I'm done, I go back home. I can apply those exercises.
Okay, great. So listen. When you're done kiting, why don't you go home and try this awesome leg stretch for kiteboarders that I was actually just about to record a video for right now.
Okay!
I'll send it to you and you just let me know how you like it, okay?
Yeah!
Good.
Okay, thank you, Martin! Talk to you soon!
In kiteboarding, you're mostly standing with a bent hip, which can cause hip tightness over time. With this exercise, we're going to stretch it out. This will make your legs feel about 10 to 20 years younger, and it can help you get rid of knee pain. I discovered it through Dr. Kelly's Starrett, and you can do it at home without any special equipment. All you need is a chair with a padded surface, but a couch works even better. Begin by taking your knee and putting it all the way into the back corner. So hold on to something for balance. Put the knee all the way back. Make sure there's absolutely no space between your shin and the backrest, and then brace your abs as if you're bracing for a punch and push up until you're in an upright position. Keep your abs braced throughout the exercise because this will help you prevent the two mistakes you can make. The first mistake is leaning forward at the hip, and the second mistake is rounding your lower back. So again, brace your abs as if you're bracing for a punch, push up until you're in an upright position. You'll feel the stretch in your hip and your leg, and now you will sink forward deeper into the stretch for about 2 minutes. Do it for the other side as well, and you'll be surprised about how much better your legs will feel.